Here's a really cool trick to make your synthesizer patches come to life. This patch sounds pretty boring, but as soon as you start detuning the oscillators and turn up the spread, which might also be called unison in your synth, it really comes to life. Put on a reverb. Perfect.